ein creaky ass flow.
Cheer, yo, don't think they understand. For me family, me friends, me people, I need like 100 grand. I'm trying to put my sister through medical school, I wanna fund the plans. But right now I'm still washing glasses and fucking scrubbing pants. Must be living in a wonderland. It's wolves and sheep, but it's guns and roses. Remember when we was hopeless, remember when we was stoners. Remember we made it to Sonus, oh what a dream. But some of the shit that we seen, you wouldn't believe. I wouldn't wish it on none of me worst enemies, but still I want peace. But I don't think I want it that much. I saw this homeless woman in the street last week, and I swear man, she gave me mad looks. I didn't give her no change, I could see on her face, no doubt she was all smacked up. But she had a couple of quid in a cup, and in me backpack man, I had a MacBook. I was that for perspective. I was just fucking with extras, she was just looking for breakfast. This country is so disconnected, people are fucking neglected. But that's just the country we live in. God save the Queen, same old Tories, nice one Boris, nice one May. Same old Britain, shit was different when Gran was alive. They lived through 2 world wars, man, they had to survive. And now we're all in our feelings, back then you needed a practical mind. And they wouldn't wallow in sadness, it was just get up and back to the grind. You worry about grafting a dime or rapping a rhyme, none of that matters, the maddest of times. Ever seen 3 kids on 1 kid like dogs and are trying to kick that kid's head in? Ever seen asylum seeker, 2 kids know English and she's just begging. And she's pleading, and the kid hasn't gotten up yet, do we know if he's breathing? Fuck this, I'm leaving. I don't have no change, she doesn't believe me. She looked at me like, why? I see that look in her eye. She had 2 kids, one was a baby, the older one was like 5. Oh fuck, I remember that look. I used to see me mum cry, that was back before I touched 9. Back then I had pain on my mind. I was young and cold and distant, heartbroken, frozen, conflicted. Can't go on just smoking, drinking, truth be told, don't know no different. Truth be told, not so consistent, truth be told, got goals and visions. Truth be told, I stopped talking so much when I clocked that no one listens. Cause they don't know me nowadays, but back then they never knew me neither. Between passive aggression and panic and stress, and I feel like a moody diva. But truthfully feel like I'm balancing manic depression with keeping a cool demeanor. I was feeling blue till I blew me reefer, I was feeling blue till I blew me reefer. I think they understand. For me family, me friends, me people, I need like 100 grand. I wanna put me sister through medical school, I wanna fund the plans. Right now I'm still washing glasses and fucking scrubbing pans. Living in a wonderland.